What's up, YouTubers? Nerds and everyone all around. Vanilla Rain is back again in Bioshock Episode 9. So nice, you gotta try it twice. Or thrice, I don't care which. Oops, wrong button again. Took all my special ammo. He kept it. That son of a... That melt? No. The power to the people machines allow you to upgrade your weapons. Each such machine can only be used one time. To acquire one of the listed upgrades, there are two upgrades for each weapon. Autogen. Oh, I should get this one. The grenade launcher damage immunity. Auto-generous shaped charges make you immune to the damage from your own grenades. Sweet! I always think something's under the ice, which makes me wonder, am I wasting my dang plasmids? Who knows? Whoa. I feel like I'm seeing people's memories, like as if I don't know. I'm not gonna go there yet. Yes, I can, and I did, because you're dead. Oh, just so we're clear, this takes place in the 1900s, so yeah, it's weird like this. You know, there are times where I wish that plasmids were real. Except, they should leave out the part, you know, the part in the design where it makes people turn crazy into, like, addicted splicers and stuff. They should leave that part out. You know? I mean, it'd be very interesting if plasmids were real. Just in case. I better reload. Oh, it's already reloaded. Ooh, smuggler's hideout. Okay, there's no little sisters here. Whoa, whoa! Why did I take that?
Says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
I think it did get worse for them.
Fontaine's guy. How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Things are getting intense in this game. Going to Arcadia. Things are getting very intense. I don't like it. I wonder how much Adam I have. I think I gotta break this thing first. I'm just gonna break this thing. That took me a while. Yeah, I'm gonna save. Where am I? Looks like a plant garden of some sort. Great chain. I can't open those. Seeing ghosts.
Procedure is a success. The slug alone could not provide enough atoms for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug activate the lining of the host's stomach. And after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times the yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. For painful patients, Annabelle, soon the first tongue for little sisters will open, and the problem will be solved.
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the Thrifty Cave to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
Yep, 1900s. That's how everyone was, bad to the bone. Heck was that? Where is he even going? sec. I wonder why the subtitles aren't on. There's only two little sisters on this level. Looks like this one has screw loose. Thank you. gotta wait out here. Okay, this is where I'm gonna save and end the video. There we go. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. See you later.